I did promise you a ghostly poem. So here's one that my children always loved. Three little ghosties sitting on posties eating buttered toasties.